Our school is 20 Điểm High School. It was set up in 2002. It was located in Bến Tre, a peaceful province in the south of Vietnam.
Hello everybody, my name is Yen Hung. I'm a student of 11th AA at the Hy Điểm High School.
And I'm Tú, I'm her classmate.
Hi Hung!
Oh, Tú, you look really excited. What's new?
I'm going to go to France next week.
Really? Are you serious?
Yeah, what's up?
Europe is a day when school is still complex. I think you shouldn't go there.
I don't believe that. Coronavirus has gone away.
If you don't trust me, let's ask some people about Anh.
Excuse me, what's your name?
My name is Thuy.
Can you answer a question for me?
Of course.
What do you think about the intro of NCoV?
I think NCoV virus is a dangerous disease. In 2 months, it killed thousands of people around the world. Behind and many people is infected, and it takes a long time for treatment and health improvement.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, let's ask him.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Tak.
I have a question for you. Can you answer this?
Yes.
What do you know about
NCoV? In my viewpoint, NCoV is an infectious disease that could make worse spread to our lungs. If we don't find a way to keep it down, it will spread out the world, or people will die.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Let's go around to ask some people.
I see a girl there. Can we ask her?
Yes, of course. Let's go. Excuse me, what's your name?
Andy.
I have a question for you. Can you answer this?
Yes.
Can you give me some method to prevent NCoV disease?
Okay, let me see. For the most part, you must to clean your hand often by using soap and water.
When you go out, you need to wear a mask and last but not least, when you have a fever, a cough, and difficulty breathing, please call in.
Coronavirus are resident in many species of animals, such as camels and bats. They typically spread rapidly and can cause death in some people. As of March the 25th, 2020, there were around 400,000 cases of COVID-19 and 18,000 deaths. A coronavirus typically infects the lining of the throat, airways, and lungs. Some symptoms of the disease are fever, cough, short throat, headaches. If you don't have some medical method to treat it, you will die.
Coronavirus not only affects human health, but also has many negative effects on our community. Almost all social activities were stopped. Schools, companies, restaurants, shopping malls, factories are all closed to ensure there is no risk of spreading the disease to the community. And that's a huge impact on our country's economy. Many companies and businesses suffer from loss. And the government also has to spend a lot of money on disease prevention.
Besides the difficulty that we are facing COVID, there are many people suffering from this disease, speculating hoarding from food, medicine, medical facility. Besides, we can see in many social networking, there are many fake news, and this can make people feel scared and panic.
But in this society, there are not only such bad people, but also many good people who are trying their best to help the community. They are the doctors who care and treat patients day and night despite the dangers. They are the soldiers who are willing to give accommodation to the quarantined people. They are the ones who are willing to share masks, hand washing liquid, and food for those in need.
In the future, maybe we will face more dangerous disease.
So all we have to do is raise our awareness and follow the rules set by the government to improve and protect.
Raise your awareness.